Local volunteers give their time in memory of three North Carolina shooting victims. The nonprofit organization Project Downtown Cincinnati hosted a hygiene kit drive this afternoon at the Islamic Association of Cincinnati in Clifton. Volunteers honored the memory of three UNC students who were killed a few weeks ago. They continued their legacy of community service. They put together, then passed out more than 200 kits to those in need.